Now somewhere in the back mountain hills of Dakota, there lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon. Now one day his mom ran off with another guy, hey, young Rocky and I. Now Rocky didn't like that, said I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he walked into town and booked himself a room at the local saloon. And now Rocky Raccoon, they checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seemed, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, but she called herself Lil, but everyone knew her as Nancy. And now she and her man, then we're in the next room at the holdout. And Rocky burst in, grinning a grin. He said, Danny boy, this is a showdown. But Daniel was hot, he threw first and shot. And Rocky collapsed in the corner. Scratch. And I'll be better, Doc, as soon as I am able. Now Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Gideon checked out, and he left it no doubt to help with good Rocky's revival. Oh, yeah.